Hi. So in this video, I'm going to discuss how to convert general form of equations ng parabola into standard form of equations ng parabola. Okay? So let's say, for example, we have y squared plus 2y plus 4x plus 9 equals 0. So how to convert this one? First step is you have to identify what variable is yung may exponent na 2. In this case, that would be y. Therefore, anong gagawin natin sa lahat ng y? They will stay on the left side of the equation, okay? They will stay on the left side. So let's say, for example, that is y squared plus 2y. Ano yung mangyayari sa other terms? Let's say 4x plus 9, transpose to the other side. And once we transpose, we change the sign. So from positive 4x, magiging negative 4x, okay? And then from positive 9, magiging negative 9. Okay? And then after that, you perform completing the square. Again, we perform completing the square. Paano mag-complete ng square? So that will be, first, we have to look at the coefficient of y. Students, coefficient ng y, hindi y square, kundi y lang. Okay? And that is 2. Anong gagawin sa 2? Divide that by 2 and then put a square. Okay? Divide yung coefficient ng y by 2, then put a square. 2 divide 2 is 1 squared, and that is equal to 1. Anong gagawin sa 1? Add that in both sides of the equation. So that would be y squared plus 2y plus 1. And that's equal to negative 4x minus 9. Since nag-plus tayo dito ng 1, mag-a-add din tayo dito ng 1. Okay? Again, add yung 1 in both sides of the equation. So here, we can proceed by factoring. This is perfect square trinomial. Square root ng y squared, that is y. Square root ng 1 is 1. Ano yung operation? Kung ano yung sign sa gitna. Ano yung sign ng middle term? So that is positive, magiging positive. And then put a square. Okay? And that is equal to negative 4 x, negative 9 plus 1 is negative 8. Right? And then after that, take note that in our standard form, walang coefficient si x. Diba? Dapat walang coefficient yung x. In this case, may coefficient pa si x. Dapat mawawala yung negative 4. So, anong gagawin natin? So, first copy, y plus 1, quantity squared, that is equal to, look for the GCF, or in here, we have to perform common monomial factoring. Okay? So in this case, what is the GCF of negative 4x and negative 8? And again, dapat yung x lang matitira. So ang gagawin natin, yung negative 4 ilalagay sa labas, x yung matitira. Diba? Yan yun yung step natin. Ano yung kadugtong ng x dito? Or saan napunta yung 8? That would be negative 8 divided by negative 4. Negative divide negative is positive. 8 divide 4 is 2. There you have it, everyone. This is our standard form of equations na parabola.